Okay, people, you ever have tanning mishaps, orange hands, and then orange feet from the spray tan? Got a remedy for you. Lemon juice and sugar. And then you need a foot scrubbing stone. Okay. Try to show you how to do this the best I can. I have to edit this a little bit. Okay. Take this down. Dip it. It acts like an exfoliant. This is the one I already started. See the difference? And you just scrub. I do circular motions. Or straight on the heel. That way it comes off better. Because you've seen how black the other one was. It's not gonna come all the way off, I don't think, but it's a hell of a lot better than it was. And then just dip it in some water. And voila. Now we're gonna start foot number two. This one's gonna be a little harder. I'm gonna tape it from this angle. Set up here. There we go. Okay, so once again, here's how we're starting, and then just and you mix equal parts sugar, and you can see it coming off. See the black? I don't know if you can see that or not. You can like literally see it coming off in the water. I just used regular lemon juice, Goya, and sugar, and mixed it equally. You don't want to throw it too far up because you know these spots on the side of your foot will make your tan uneven. Almost. Dipping and scrubbing. Oh, slippery. Kind of hard to hold my foot up this high and do this at the same time. You can also pour some on your foot. The tattoos are really bad. They're very hard to get off. Oh, maybe not this one. My last foot was. Seems to be coming right off this foot. You're not gonna get it all the way off, but it's better than walking around looking like you have dirty feet. Dip it. See progress. more exfoliant. Now I did try this on my hands and it didn't work as well. So you might want to maybe add a little more sugar. Try a different stone maybe. Or a scrubber of some sort. I don't want to get it too far up because it's putting white spots. I don't know if you see it or not. The heels isn't really bothering me. That's with shoes. So, just keep scrubbing till you can get it off. I like to change the water halfway through. That way it doesn't stain back on. Maybe I should mix that a little bit. It seems like the sugar's staying at the bottom. Maybe that's why I'm having problems with this one. Yep, there's all the sugar. Let's see. Oh, look, it seems to be coming off way better. So the more sugar. Okay, so you gotta make sure you keep mixing it then. Hard job, but must be done if you don't want to look like you had 30 feet. And one likes to take care of myself. I can't even see the other side, it's impossible.